YouTube, I am back with another video. I'm going to be talking about five of the saddest movies on Netflix. I'm going to be showing trailers for each one of them so you can get an idea of what they're about and maybe decide to watch them. So without further ado, let's get into the video. Number one is Hope. This is a really, really sad movie. The only thing I did not like about this movie was that you had to read the whole entire movie because it's a Korean movie. But don't let that discourage you from watching it because it's a really, really good movie. But here's the trailer.
정말 아무 기억도 나질 않습니다.
12년의 차.
12년을 먹으려
소원으로 다시 소원을 빌어 다시 아프지 않길.
Number two is A Girl Like Her. It's basically a documentary about a girl who was bullied and tries to commit suicide. I'm not going to get into details. Here's the trailer.
My name is Avery Keller.
I'm just your normal teenage girl.
Living out the high school dream.
Hey girl.
Hi, I like your shirt.
Thank you.
I have my four best friends, Maddie, Tessa, Kayla, and Emily. Hi. I'm there. Super fun.
This is our girl time because we never have enough time because we're always running late.
Get out!
So usually no one comes in because they kind of know.
Where do you think you're going?
Is everything okay?
I just want to go home.
Jess, what happened today?
Nothing.
Did she come up to you today?
Guys, do you smell anything? Kind of embarrassing. I think we should take care of that.
I went to a little spy camera store.
I think it's too risky. Can you imagine what she would do if she found out?
If you disappeared, the world would be a better place.
I just don't know why she hates me so much.
Maybe I'm just gonna have to beat your ass now.
Other than that, I'm just your normal teenage girl. Rising a shine, a light on my
story. Number three is The Boy in the Striped Pajamas. This movie pissed me off so bad because the way the human race used to be is just mind-blowing. It disgusts me, really. I'm not going to get into details again.
I know it's hard, but we're all having to say goodbye to our friends for the time being.
Moving? Where to?
The thing about being a soldier is that if your country needs you to go somewhere, you'll go. Think of it as an adventure, like in one of your books.
Children, look. Our new home.
What are you doing?
Exploring!
No!
Hello. How old are you?
8.
Me too.
Why do you wear pajamas all day?
The soldiers. They took all our clothes away.
My dad's a soldier, but not the sort that takes people's clothes away.
That one there, two there.
This one.
No, that one.
Here.
No.
It's a work camp. They're in there because they're the enemy.
The enemy?
All you need to know about my work here, Bruno, is that it's very important to our country.
Work your father is doing here is history in the making.
Is everything all right?
We can't find Papa.
I'm a soldier. Soldiers fight war.
That isn't war!
It's a vital part of it!
We're not supposed to be friends, Yoni. We're meant to be enemies. Dad's a good man.
Of course he is.
Number 4 is Fruitvale Station. This movie is really sad to me. It's about a young man who got shot basically for no reason. This guy, I'm not going to get into details. Here's the trailer.
Shots fired at Fruitvale.
We're just trying to get home.
What is going on?
Next stop, Fruitvale Station.
You're gonna go to Frisco, right? See the fireworks?
Yeah. You ain't gonna say bye?
Bye.
Love you too.
Everything's changing around me, and I wanna change.
What's that, girl?
It's now or never.
I'm trying to get back on my feet. I really need this job.
I hired somebody else.
I feel different today.
What'd you do today?
I don't know what else to say.
I thought I could start over fresh, but it ain't working out.
It's now or never.
I'm scared. I hear guns.
Those are firecrackers. You're safe inside.
What about you, Daddy?
We'll be back before you wake up. I'm gonna be fine.
You guys got plans for the night?
I meet up with the fellas, head out to the city.
Why don't you take the train out there? That way you guys can hang out and not have to worry about anything.
Hey, Oscar.
How are you?
I'm good. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Oscar from Pharmacia?
Get off the train now! Put that phone
in. What are you about? Are you still on the train?
We're still at Fruitvale.
Why can't you tell me what is going on? What is the problem? What are you doing? Oh my God.
Good, I'm good. I'm good. We're gonna be good.
It's now or never. It's now or never.
Number 5, you guys, is an older movie, but I still like it. It's The Switch. It made me laugh. It made me cry. Maybe I'm just a softie, but you should check it out. Here's the trailer.
I would like you to be the first to know I'm having a baby.
You're pregnant?
Not yet, but I'm working on it.
A party for insemination?
Only Cassie would do it like this.
I'm Roland, the donor.
Well, I'm Cassie's best friend.
Oh, that's okay.
What's wrong with my sperm, by the way?
You're a little neurotic.
You had your window with Cassie, and you doomed it. She put you in the friend zone.
So who does this?
Will you relax? This is how everybody's doing it these days.
Shouldn't that be cleaned or something?
I'm messing with you.
Debbie, so knock that funny. Off.
Molly, I hate it when you drink.
Yeah.
You lose total control.
drunk last night?
I don't remember any of that.
Hey, Wally, guess what? We are moving back to New York.
Sweetie, this is Uncle Wally.
Hi.
Hi, Sebastian.
I think I have cyclothymic disorder.
Okay, was I not clear about WebMD?
There's these similarities and coincidences.
He looks just like you.
You don't think that I could have switched Roland's ingredient for my...
I
hijacked Cassie's pregnancy?
Oh, that's ill-advised.
I think the first order of business is telling Cassie.
I need to talk to you.
What is he doing?
I'm scared.
I got this.
Roland's here.
Come on, be nice.
It's like a nightmare. He wants me to give him advice on how to be a better father to my son. I think that this guy is a mistake.
Would you please not Wally this into a situation?
Hang on. Did you just use my name as a verb?
Yeah, I did.
We're going to be in each other's lives for a very long time.
Why, Uncle Wally?
Because, you know, I'm
Oh, jeez.
She's a light in my life. She's my soulmate.
I think that I have feelings for her.
Really? You think so? It's only been 13 years.
Open the door right now. Remind you of anybody?
I have had my bouts with hypochondria.
What's that?
Thinking that you have diseases that you don't really have.
Oh my God, I have that.
Congratulations, you're a father.
Okay guys, that pretty much wraps up this video. If you like this video, make sure you subscribe down below to see more videos every Friday. And if you also like the video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. And I'll see you next Friday. Bye.